Your boy D Nice, man. Back with another one. It's Nice Reviews. I know you tuned in to see what wavy pieces we got. You know what I'm saying? What you could do with, you know what I'm saying? What we got up here so you can put something together.
Got the way back. Never lost it. Close it out and stab. Yeah. Shit don't stop though. Let's go. King, king, we.
But yeah, man, we here with another special. Matter of fact, this ain't special. This insane. Pair of shoes. I've been waiting for these ones. I've been anticipating these ones. Yeah, so I know you've seen that title, man. I got them undefeated Air Force One things. Marcus say y'all sleeping on them though, so I gotta show y'all why y'all shouldn't be sleeping on them, man. Hey, make sure y'all first like, comment, subscribe. I got a lot of content I've been putting out. I know you've been seeing it. Views been going up. I appreciate y'all, so make sure you go ahead and share everything on social media and tell a friend to tell a friend, because the Wagyu's going that way. Let's get to these undefeated things, man. We got that good old clear casing outside the box there. You know what I'm saying? Nike logo. Slap that right on the front. You know Nike going to make sure you see their logo first. You know, but we got, like I said, the clear casing on the outside of the box there. You know, they did a little extra with the collab. We like that, though. You can see that undefeated logo right through that clear casing. You know what I'm saying? Once again, we got Nike logo on top there. Undefeated logo hiding underneath, so we're going to go ahead and check that out on the box. Sliding right out that clear casing, be nice. Okay, so we got that, like I said, undefeated logo fresh on the top. Got a few different colorways on this box here, man. That's making me think, like, yeah, what the colors on that shoe look like, man. You know, if we're gonna go ahead and show you what we got there, let me see. Yeah, that's that size 15 thing. So if you want to send Nice something, man, I need a 15. Easy, if you want to send me something, I need 16, man. I got a few of your things and they running small. But yeah, back to the A1s, man. You know, these undefeated guys. Sturdy box. Nothing too different but the color, you know. Let's get up inside here. We got that good old, let's get a better look there for y'all. Yes, sir. Yeah. Air Force is on the, you know, the paper there. We like that detail, man. We like that detail. Undefeated. You always do well with the collabs. Let's dig up in this box and see why we really here. Why we really here. Hoo-wee. Man, oh man. Yeah. I see you. I see you shining, baby. That patent leather hit so well, don't it, man? Undefeated. Look at the colorway on that thing. You know, we come gum bottom. Oh, my bad. We come icy bottom on these. That's a great, great detail to go with that, what's that? That sky blue, you know what I'm saying? Some type of blue up in there, man. But man, that patent leather just hit so well. The color palette on this is great. You got your hots with your hots, your colds with your colds. Now let's check out the detail there. On that shoelace, we got the undefeated. Yes, sir. The undefeated. Little shoelace attachment. Not too short that is. Sturdy tongue with the undefeated logo up there. Come on, Cam. Let's work out here. You know, we got that. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Look at that Nike on the side. That thing raised up. You know, clear as well. Sturdy material. You know, I don't feel like these are going to, they ain't going to crease on you easy, man. Let's look at that toe box. They are not going to crease on you easy. So, yeah, man, undefeated, you're doing well. Let's look at that insole. Oh, yeah. Details is A1 on these, and you know Nice love his details. You know, let's check one more detail out on that heel there. Yeah, we got that undefeated logo there on the heel. So yeah, man, this is Nice for sure cop. Of course, anything I grab, I'm a cop because I know what to do with it, but I feel like you guys can do something with these as well. So yeah, let me give you a nice one more look at those, man. Those undefeated Air Forces, man. I need y'all to go cop up on these because you know, as soon as I put them on, I hike that resale price up and y'all getting mad. What am I supposed to do when you influencer, you feel me? So yeah, man, make sure y'all go ahead and head over to Nice and Wavy and see what I do with these. I'm gonna put these mother together, I tell you. So yeah, man, make sure you follow me at Nice and Wavy. Make sure you follow Wavy Wagyu TV. We got some exclusive content on our social media that you're not going to catch on YouTube. So I want y'all to go ahead over there. And if you ain't subscribed yet, go ahead hit that subscribe button, man. You know what I'm saying? You keep tapping in. You know, you keep hearing about us, so why not? It's only going to get crazy from here 2023, man. The Nice. Nice reviews, Wavy Wagyu TV. We going that way.
Got the way back. Never lost it. Close it out and stab. Shit don't stop though. Let's go, Charles.